Hello guys and welcome to my channel. My name is Daniel and today I'm going to test one of the cheapest wheel cleaners on the market, the W5 from Lidl. The cost for one bottle was 2 euros and I think it's worth the money. After you apply the solution, you have to let it sit for 2-3 minutes, then agitate it with a brush for a deep clean and rinse with water. I will let you judge if it's worth or not to buy, but for 2 euros I think the result was great. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you and have a great day.